there, Tommy Howell here. As you've just seen, I am now the CES of ARC Incorporated, Almost Real Construction. And as you might ask yourself, why would I be in charge of Almost Real Construction Company? Well, a brief background. I used to be a petty officer of the United States Navy, which then suffered an unexpected, unusual adverse reaction to the anthrax vaccine due to the fact that I was born with autism syndrome, which gives me a completely different brain structure than most people have. So, the United States government, they said they'll give you an honorable discharge, but it is a medical discharge, and therefore you can no longer work in any job anywhere for any reason, and you are not allowed to operate a motor vehicle of any sort, at any time, for any reason. Mainly due to the fact that I could have unexpected and sudden brain seizures, which can be very powerful and very traumatizing, very bad. And I've had a lot of those in the past, which really mess up my neurological capabilities. So then, being that I am extremely unusual and highly intelligent, I decided that looking over all my options that I had available to me, I noticed I cannot have any job at any time for any reason, any purpose, cannot operate any motor vehicle at any time for any reason, any purpose. I noticed that the clause here was referring to an actual job and an actual motor vehicle. It did not include a pretend, invented, made up fabrication of my imagination. It was not included in the things that I cannot do. Therefore, being rather intelligent, I've come up with a way to re-employ myself as a boss. As a matter of fact, that's very wonderful. And my mommy has helped out wonderfully well. And through her helping by providing the money, because the government sends the money to my mommy and not to me, and therefore I cannot get anything myself. So she has provided for all the equipment that I will need in my new business. And that explains why I would spend my time with these giant plastic models of construction vehicles. It is the only job that I'm allowed to have. As far as regular work, no, I could make things and sell them, fix things and sell them. I just cannot enter the workplace because I am not compatible due to massive brain damage that has occurred. Eh, that's all right. Yes, I do miss that when I used to be a petty officer of the United States Navy and I was able to do much jobs and have much people that were under me. I had three other guys that I tell them what to do and they do what I tell them to do, and I have a really hard time organizing myself. So that is what is given this new invention, ARC Incorporated. My new job, my new business. where I can have a fully authorized ability to operate motorized vehicles and do work. It is all pretend. Nobody can get hurt. I can't have a seizure and suddenly cause harm to somebody by blacking out or losing control, because it is all pretend, and if that were to happen, then a little wooden dowel rod would just fall onto the floor a few inches, plunk, no problem. It's not real. So, I thank you for watching my new video series, ARC Incorporated, Almost Real Construction. Please enjoy. Thank you.
Mmm. Thank you. Thank you. lips.
Now comes the tricky part. Gonna have to tell the crane operator what to do. But you ain't off to do. Pull the hook this way with the cable, leave it slack, roll it over till it lands here. Alright. Slack it off of me! She's a stubborn one, she is. All right, what are we gonna do? We're gonna pull it back. This cattywampus object here. Can't seem to get it to lay straight. Hang on there!
is your one?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
foot.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
small enough to pick up, eh?
Thank you.
far